In English, eh? One, two, three. And now in Vietnamese. Một, hai. Very good.
Sometimes they cannot understand.